When he rose early on the first day of the week, he appeared first to Mary Magdalene. Mark 16:9.